Hi, how are you all doing? And today I've got another zombies video for you lot. My last one, the quality was questionable. And the size of my screen was whack, so I purchased some decent software to record my gameplay with. So, that's a positive. Anyway, today I'm playing the Back to Dome. It has custom bosses, a Soliquifier, and a buildable Soliquifier, a shield, and some other things. Haven't really read into it that much, and there's also some troll faces or something that you need to shoot 20 of them. Right, and here we go. So, obviously a quick revive, you know, the Lord and Savior. Just because I'm dicked too hard on these maps. Yeah, my battery. This is not my first run of doing this, because I attempted to do it. Got blown up by a fire zombie and burnt alive. And I cried many times. Anyway, that's off right now. Bastard. They're not dead.
Zombie blood!
Complete the map, so I had to run again, and this is it. So, there's a Bible ending. My plan is to complete this map. Looking for parts, I don't know where they are. Fucking hell. Cut. Any more parts in this, like, spawn area? Bitch. Oh, okay, objective friend. Back to killing zombies. I need a better one. Is there a box? Yeah, there's a box there. Right. Get that armor that I had in my room this morning. Oh, and we get the terrorist weapon of destruction. Allahu Akbar! That's what we do back in big fat, I can't think of a terrorist state. Oh well, the SCU-2010. I'm presuming this gun was thought up in the year 2010. Jesus, it's full auto. I thought it was going to be semi. Just like my dick right now. Come on, okay, melt. This gun is a good gun. Bitch. Damn, these zombies have been in the sun for too long. We've got sunburn. Oh shit. You need some after sun. You wouldn't be as angry if you had some after sun like this. Just get some after sun. Your burns, they're just horrific. Vibing with a speed. Yeah, speed cola machine. Banging. That's a trading table. Gonna take it. Yeah, it's a shallow claw instead of a death machine, which I think it's not a shallow claw, it's just a claw. I like it. It's more overpowered, so I prefer it. And it doesn't make you run ridiculously slow. Oh, you dick! How much is the next door? Oh, did we? Oh my god. For some reason, I thought that was an actual thing. I'm gonna swap this gun for it. Don't ask me why. Oh, yeah. No, whoever made. Whoever made. Oh, 420 plays it. Ooh. Whoever made up them jingles is a fucking legend. They are so cool. Okay, we are dicking this off. We need to find Jug. Okay. Oh, there it is. It's down now. Alright. Is there any more of them merc faces? Whatever they're not. Ah, yeah. Faggot. Yeah, bitch. Alright, we're down there. They're not hidden terribly well. There's a crafting table in there. Oh fuck, there's another dinosaur on the crafting table. Shit. There is custom bosses on here. I don't know what it is. I'm a fucking retard. But for retard, boys. I'm a retard. Dick and balls. Oh, that's quality. You know what that means. We're popping a Beretta, boys. At least we didn't buy Jug, eh? Will now. Oh, you. So that's the custom boss, I suppose. So that took a max. He's stronger than a Brutus. I thought the Thomas the Tank Engine Brutus was bad. This lad puts it into perspective.
Good day, fleshy mammals.
Oh, I'm loving them sound effects. Is it just a max? I mean, I'll take it. I got another freeze perk. Don't know what that is. It's like banana colada when I slow. I don't know. I needed a little revive. Come on, please. All I needed was a little revive, boys. Let me out. Get you after such. Oh, every time I skid, they freeze. That's pretty sick. That's a sick custom. Freeze, motherfucker! Oh shit, didn't go that way. Fuck! We are now! I did see Pac-Punch, it's in this room in here, so I can find it. It's like the free, the ice stuff in your it's so sick. Like a new. All of these are so sick. Acid debris. That's not the end game, boys. You'd also see double tap in there, so I'm gonna go and pop that. Thirsty partner! A pack punch and get dick balls. My stuff, motherfucker. On my ass. I'm farting out fucking ice. That's how solid I am, you got nothing on me. Literally fart out ice. That's what I thought. Actually. I don't think PhD is on this one. I'm not gonna take a chance on the balls, to be honest. Because they will be fucking hell. I don't know why the Juggernaut's pissed off. He's got protection from the sun. Does he freeze? I wanted whatever gun that was. M1. I don't know how. Oh, this gun is sick. Okay. That completely fucked you up, didn't it, pal? You even. You've got an alien head! A fucking cyborg ass head! What the hell, bro? By what? Oh, yeah. This is a good gun. This is a good gun. Yeah, I need to get to the car and take this. Oh, it doesn't have any parts I've got. That's great. Additional parts. Of course. Of course. I wasn't surprised there when it said the additional parts. Fucking weird. Okay, yeah, the M1 Grand is fucking overpowered. Or this skin of it or whatever is too good. Headshots on it. Yeah. A shout out, a fat ice, and you did not get close to me. There we go. Yeah, I like this gun. It's not got much ammo though, so probably not. Parts. No. I knew one of them would be in there. Okay, the dingy music makes me think that something's about to come out of the closet. So, being a bit spooky. We can build a silicon wire, lads. Fuck off, you beady-eyed little dints. Oh, fuck. Oh, thank God for the freeze. We need to get out. We need to get out. We need a silicon fire or something. Holy shit. That was a close call. I wouldn't take tips on me of how to play zombies, because as you can see, I'm not the greatest. I've got the dick and balls again. That was the plan, boys. Get the dick and balls. Fuck this liquefy. Right,
zombie blood!
Fuck out my way, you little pricks. Hey. Okay. So liquefy. Also gonna hit up Jones. Gonna run around and get quick revive also. The liquefy was only on Die Rise, and I hated that map so much, I never used it. So, this will be first. You alright, mate? I didn't even kill you, this gun just wank! Okay, either this is shit or that zombie is really good. I slipped through the barricade! Rip. Oh shit, that makes you slip so. Oh man, that is cool. It's like a slip and slide. I don't know if it weakens them or supposed to kill. I don't even know, mate. I'm gonna hop and get double tap. That probably makes this a bit better. Sitting corner. I don't know how many of them cunts I've killed. Have we seriously just run out of ammo? I think silicon fire only. Oh fuck! Not you again. Shag fires on these bastards. I don't even know where he is though. Where is he? Well, okay, this gun is a bit overpowered. This is what we needed. crisis averted. Hit the big stamina.
Stamina!
Mate, these jingles are getting me hard, man. They're so sick. Show us where the end is or something. And I just don't know how long I can survive. But this, my gun zap is pretty not complaining, there is no complaints. But I did lose my frosty ass drink. That thing is so sick. I know for a fact that you can't have questions. I'm going to try this gun. Pop it when I can. Right, new round. Really want to pack punch this gun because it's not as good as it once was. And the ammo situation. Although there is the ammo-matic over there or whatever. I don't know how many of them fucking faces I've got. Okay, it's not that rude. Maybe time to pull out the big guns.
Zombie cash!
Oh my god! I'm shit! Holy fuckaroni. How did I die? Jesus. Oh, horrific. Yeah, I've got widows now, motherfuckers. Pretty sure I used them on my quick website. I'm pretty sure they went there something. Yep, they're gone. That's good news. That's big colours now.
Beer shell. You thirsty, partner?
Goddamn right. I need the shield, because I keep getting dicked in the arse. Where the fuck is this last part? I'm pretty sure I've got the rest. Oh, it doesn't even tell me. I feel like I'm dying more with the circle fire, to be honest. I feel like it's a part. These airdrops are so good. And giving out freebies today. Oh, no, he was.
Good day, fleshy man.
Zombie cash.
Oh!
Zombie cash.
I mean, the max ammos are a bit.
Zombie cash.
But the zombie cash is nice. Not gonna lie to you. Oh, that's the juggernaut's helmet. I need this fucking part. convert the spawnage. Oh, do we have open this? Oh, we haven't. No. Oh, fuck off, you dickhead. Mate, you're the ultimate sunburn. Just get some artisan on that shit. Honest to fuck. You could just survive. You could just put some artisan on, you'd be alright. But nah, you don't torture me. What? You know what I've got for you? A big fat solidifier for you, you prick. Oh, I love the snail, look, they just get slow in the knock it up! It's like a little slip into the oh, it's fucking nice. Well, not gonna lie, this liquefier is pretty OP. Didn't have it last time. Please don't be more than 5. Oh. The MG Faggot V2. Lovely. What a lovely name. Still looking for that fucking part, but it doesn't look like one. Oh well. How have I got so many drops? Well, Voltraid. Oh, how handy is that? Now I just get green shit.
Sorry, Cash.
You know where everything is. It's so handy. I wouldn't have preferred anything else. Well, no, actually, on maps we don't know anything else. On this map, it's a map. It's just like... Yeah, it's just annoying. More than anything. It can be good, but not on this map. It's like a laid in front of you. If zombies can't jump up this bit, I am set. I'm just gonna sit here. Set up my tent, fucking camp for the weekend. If zombies do come up here, fuck. Sod this, it's not gonna go well. Fuck. Oh shit! Literally jumped right on my ass. Fuck. Right on his head as well. Let me out of the fucking corner. Let me out of the fucking corner. Let me out. Let me out. Oh my god.
Zombie blood.
Jesus. I'm a fire zombie as well. Jesus Christ. There's another boss. Oh, that was a close call. We have been pretty shit this game. This liquefier has saved us on the water. Air drop. It's just got inherently harder for me. Just got ridiculously difficult for some reason.
Good day, fleshy mammals.
Oh! Pokemon. straight for the training area, boys.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, we've got fireworks on us now. That's so useful. Not like Deadwire is actually good at it. That's a Shrieker? Lovely. What can I say? I'm gonna go there, I'm pretty sure I'll die. To you too, Mr. Zombie. Pretty gassed, much like them Jews were in the times of the Nazi occupation. And you're here as well. That gangly fuck. Come into that. You'll be back. No, no shit. You've been back multiple times. It's a maxi there, so. There's some kind of shit. Spamming the shit out of this little fire. Get out! Get out of my house! Where was this door? Oh, no. I can't think, I got chloral. 25k. Okay, we're nearly there now. We're nearly there. We only need a few more k's. Over there. We've done it, let's go. End it. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay. It's a backup symbol. Oh my god, it's a gun rack. Holy shit, it's got everything. Like, it's got guns. Jesus. Insert Halloween gun. That looks fucking sick. Aha, I was right.
Zombie cash!
Okay, guns galore. What have we got here? Looking for possibly the thunder gun? That would be nice. Oh, the psh! Get the psh! Ah, get out of here, man. Get out of here. That is the psh. I still got a weird sight on it, but psh, but I like it. Why are you walking? Oh, fuck, there's two of you. Oh yeah, I'm not hitting my shots with this. Get out of here. Oh no, I got no ammo, I don't know what to do. Psh. Okay, this gun's shit. And the psh. That psh is shit, but this gun is... like a fucking... Oh, no. It's 70 done. The only description for it. Shit, I've got to reload. I was just going to swap gun, but... never mind. They're all burning themselves to death. Round 100, lads. Round 100. What that is. Oh, that's a maxi. Okay, let's just... oh, man. Oh, I'm in, no way. Let's try out some of these guns. the Chris. Jesus, the fire rate on this pump. Okay, so we've got Star Wars at the bridge. This gun is sick. What's this? Spike launcher. No, this one's broken as shit. Basically, it's a little fire. Wait for a package. This gun, I need power package. Save us, Radiator Springs! I can't see fuck all! Partly due to my own fault. You're right, mate. Could hear you from a mile away. What's this? Oh, shit. Vulcan. Yeah. This gun is sick, although you walk really slow. The Venom is cool. Oh, there's more control. Model house. The Rangers, where's that? We got Rangers, that's... Jesus Christ, look at this, ah. Jesus, look at that. Domination. What can I say? I feel so. I just saw a Browning, and you know damn right I'm gonna go for that. Yeah, buddy. Okay, that Shrieker won't die. For whatever reason, that Shrieker decided that he loved his life. A bit annoying, a bit bent of him actually to not want to die. There is an engine!
There's lots of ladders out there, you need to send to hell.
Jesus, look at these. Look dope. Oh my god. You've added
zombie
zombies, they've just added. Spawns are black. Now then, that's there. There is a new one. Oh, to explore. Oh, I'll end the game. Where's that? What the fuck is that? 25k to end the game. I'm in the game right here and now. Ooh, supply drop.
Bidet, fleshy mammals.
Last though. That's not handy, actually. No, no, no. Actually, no, it's one more thing I want to do before we end this. I'm may come back to this part of the case. What the fuck is this? Ripped MGs. Oh, it's not as good, it's not as good, it's not good. We need to pack punch this. Got the Semtex hit marker, boys. Look at this thing. Makes my screen go crazy. I know. This is ridiculous. This gun is. Yeah, no shit, it's alright. It's just your life. What other guns have we got here? Blunderbuster, grab reload. Oh, I was right, that gun is sick. Looks quite cool. Yeah, it's not bad. I've always got the Vulcan, man. It's pretty broken. Can I get out of the map, boys? Maybe if I solidify. We've made a game-breaking discovery. Jesus, this is full auto! This is amazing! This is the greatest thing. Get out of here! Get out of here! I don't want to end it here, I want to look at more cool ones. Rissas. That was a favorite of mine when I had a modded controller back in MW3. Oh, I'm just going to send shit. Go back to this, clean up a bit. Okay, let's go back to the RSS. These are all snipers. Where is it? Yeah, there it is. So this looks. Ah, this looks like the. Oh, it's called the Kick-Ass. It's full auto! Oh my god. Oh no, it's a burst. But like, if you tap the trigger, it's full auto. This is a sniper. This is one of the coolest maps I've ever played. This is just fun. Let's see other weapons, man. Ballistic. That looks sick. What the fuck is this? Okay, another Star Wars weapon. Let's pack my ship. Let's get him back first. The big Vulcan. The daddy. Maxi might be nice for a while. Oh, you're looking at the ballistic. I mean, I'm not into fucking Star Wars guns. Okay, now the laser's purple. Pretty shit, I would say. Let's pack another sniper. I enjoyed that one. The Lynx was a good one back in Ghost. No one liked Ghost though. Let's go this way. Whoever's made this map is going to be a lot of chesty. Okay, I'm not liking it. It's fucking good. The MSR! This is an MW3. This is an MW3. That camera makes me want to be sick. But also this gun is rather overpowered. Not as much as the Vulcan, or the RSS, but it's pretty good. What the fuck is this? This is the most retarded sniper I've ever. Oh shit. Zombie blood.
Zombie blood.
Fuck off, you bitch. The intervention. This pistol was a one-shot pistol back in. For some reason, it's got a control. There's an eagle working, boy. Hang on a minute. There we go. Okay. Pretty dope. This gun looks pretty good. The Maga. What does that even mean? It's OP as shit. Screamer, what? Shush. Not gonna lie, the Rangers up in front and the Audi's gonna be sick. Some of these guns I don't even know what they are. The LMGs are like the Audi's. Remington, I saw. This was also a big MW3 sniper. The scope again. It's fucking fun. It's cool. Thank God. Good. Now, this thing is better than the MSR, surprisingly. So, well, faster rate of fire. For zombies, this is. It's all good. Look at this. Gonna hit a 360, yeah? Fuck off. There's only one thing to do, I guess. Pull out the holster. Look at it. Okay, what is that? Remington? Yeah, this is shit. This is all. Oh, is that PhD? Oh, we got rid of our starting pistol. This was original. Everyone was a coaching tool. That's what it is to most people. When should do it again? It's got ballistic knives. Fresh bodies. Holy shit. Okay, right. The last lucky gun. I'm gonna use it. We've got to end on a banger. Boys, we've got to end on a banger. There's no bangers left, boys. The underwater rifle. Okay, sounds cool. Oh yeah, why are you using this rifle? The old thing. I think my favourite is the Rangers or the Bottom. Oh, look at this thing. This thing tears through and like shit through all the time. Oh, it's horrible. Reload's not too bad either. Pretty simple. I'm gonna get the Rangers to end the game. And get round there with the whole lot of Rangers packed. Interesting. No! No one asked for that shit. Okay, we're gonna go to the... Okay, yeah, we're gonna buy the ending. Three downs. You just killed yourself, you fucking idiot. There's a path to salvation. Yeah, this is a bad idea. Jesus. I'm literally stuck. That's game. 30 rounds. We did it. And that gun room is sick. I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe. I'm going to be trying to do this as often as possible and play a nice zombies mode. Because it's what I enjoy doing. Please like, subscribe. Peace.